Yeah. Yeah. I want to get him. Now, a buddy of mine was kind enough when he came over. He's like, hey, dude, yeah, so, FYI, there's like an easier way to get to Lothric. I was like, oh. He's like, yeah, if you go over here, there's actually a little secret you can get. You gotta run past all the enemies and you gotta take a sharp right, and there's an elevator. He's like, yeah, just take the elevator up and you're basically straight to the boss. Because that way you don't have to. It's still a run back, but it's not a bitch of a run back. Darn, game, buddy! So, yeah. Because I was like, man, this is bullshit. He's like, how many times you do that? I'm like, five. He's like, yeah, that's about four too many. Zrobs, everybody! Thank you, guys. Appreciate it. I think it actually did aged fairly well, but it's one of those things where you don't know until you replay it, and I'm really super curious how well Final Fantasy aged, because that was the only really Final Fantasy game that I actually played from start to finish and beat. Like, the only one. So, yeah. Also, I did actually take out two optional bosses. I have both of them recorded because I couldn't do streams. So I was like, you know what? I still want to play some Dark Souls 3. And my buddy's like, yeah, that's an optional boss. That's an optional boss. Don't worry about it. I was like, well, at least record it. That way, when I do a review, it's there for you guys. You'd be like, yeah, that's the boss he's talking about. All right. He got his ass kicked like twice, but yeah. It is my birthday today. I am officially 12. Or was it going on to the mind of a 10-year-old? That was a weird glitch. Okay, Lothric, you asshole. You have an ass. There's a hole. Let me show it to you. Woo! Woo! Rolling, and thank you for the app. Love how you just, I'm gonna walk that off. Thank you for those, man, appreciate it. Oh, what is that? It's nothing, never mind. I'm freaking out over nothing. I thought he did something. Let's see, we got, this is actually a really good birthday for me. The reason is Dark Souls 3, Ratchet & Clank, Final Fantasy 9, all within either 2 days of my birthday or the day of my birthday, which I gotta say, that's pretty cool, right? Especially Final Fantasy 9 happens to be a personal favorite of mine when I was growing up as a kid. It's the only Final Fantasy game I was given access to, and I played this shit out of that. I played that four times. Strobs, it's up to you, buddy. You don't have to if you don't want to, because once we beat Dark Souls 3, if we can, we will play some Ratchet & Clank. And then if we beat Ratchet & Clank, well, I mean, that's supposed to be a 14-hour experience. I don't think we'll be able to. Oh, wrong way. No! Going down. If we beat Ratchet & Clank, of course, Final Fantasy 9. And I already got the Titanite Slab, FYI, so. Witch Katana, plus 10. Booyah. A buddy of mine did let me know something. He's a little surprised by this. He's like, yeah, so FYI. He's like, you kind of screwed yourself for hollowing. I'm like, yeah, I fixed myself. He's like, well, you fixed yourself. But the problem is, you skipped out on a quest line, so you did all the work, but you didn't get the payoff. I'm like, oh. He's like, yeah, there's no way to fix that unless you start a new game. I'm like, oh. Okay, so if you guys get hollowed, don't immediately have the Firekeeper lady fix you. Cool? Cool. Fun little fact, there you go. Avalon, good luck, buddy. You're gonna need it. You're gonna need it. Let's see, do I have all the rings that I want? Okay, I want Tempe, uh-huh. Yep, and I think Boosts rolling invincibility at the cost of defense. Yeah, okay, that's totally worth it. Boop, and boop, boop, and... boop. Optional, or do you want to know, like, main bosses, Straubs, or optional bosses included? Because I give you both. Because right now I was trying, right before I went to realize I had internet, I was going around, like, just killing all the optional bosses. Like, I gotta get this guy, I gotta get this guy. Okay, the... Well, okay, you did. There is the old demon. Dark, I will totally, once I get on Facebook, I will accept it, buddy. I'll be honest, I don't actually get on Facebook a lot. Fade! It's tears now, that's why. We had a brand new bot.
Dear brother.
And we did a complete tabula rasa, so everyone got their points wiped. Oh boy, buddy! This is the shame tiara. Basically, I died over 100 times. As you can see, I died 169 times. So I ended up, somebody came up with this idea when I was playing Dark Souls 1, yeah, it was Dark Souls 2, and yeah.
For that is our curse.
Well, the cool thing about the new bot is it allows me to give you guys a better experience, including betting. This is gonna suck, he's got a stage 2 fight. Alright, goody! He's got a brother on his back. And now he can walk. Never mind, he can't. Okay, crap. Well, victory fucking short-lived! No! Oh. Hang on. Okay, the fact that you could hit through that pisses me off. Just a pitch! Just a pitch! So probably one, two, probably about three main bosses. God damn this boss. Woo! We'll be right back.
this spot.
Oh!
But you may rest here too.
Okay, so let me think here. After Ponte Sullivan, one, two, three, four. So four, I think, total bosses you have left that are main. And then one, let's see, it's two, three, four, five. Five optional bosses that I can remember. Shit thing is, we gotta go through that whole thing all over again. Damn. I'm okay with, like, a two-stage boss. My only problem is, when I'm dealing with a boss, and it looks like you killed the boss, and it's like, no. Because I'm pretty sure we're gonna have to refight him again before we get him to stage two. God, I think by the time we actually beat the main bosses, it'll probably be around 200 deaths. Plus or minus. Actually, right now, we'll remove said Tiara, because, like I said, Tiara is there, but off and on. Okay, let's do this. Woo! All right. Damn it! Damn it! Woo! Woo! Okay, didn't know where he went. For me, 7:25. In the afternoon, by the way. Woo! Crap. Okay, so that attack could go completely through cover. Oh, that would have been so good to know. Ah, cheeky, cheeky. Okay, let's try it again from the top. Mm-hmm. Because for my playthrough, we only have, as far as I know, after this boss, one boss. That's it. That's all. Just one dude. Yeah, no, basically, dude, no touchy the monkey. Oh, boy. Yeah, no, that thing basically killed everything that I had. Emotionally, physically, mentally, you know. It hit all the marks. All at once. Yeah. Alright, there's one thing I am gonna do. I'm not gonna summon, but I am actually gonna go Ember, which is kind of like slightly gives me a little bit more health. Alright. Maybe with a little bit of extra health, it can go a long way. I don't know. We'll find out. Oh, you cheeky motherfucker! Cheeky motherfucker! Oh, come on! That shouldn't have even hit me! Okay. Okay. Well, it's official. Yeah, it should be Wade McGinnis. It should have like an image of Uncharted, Nathan Drake. Whew! Ah, got so close. So, basically, we whack on him, and then, we continue to whack on him, and then, yeah, holy crap. I haven't been invaded once, and I'm not, like, saying invade me, because I haven't, but I'm just saying, it's odd. I feel like it is, anyway. Yeah, for the record, I don't actually go on Facebook. Like, I have it there. I had that there for work. But I haven't touched that in, like, a year. So, don't be surprised if you, like, leave a message and then I don't respond. It's just because I do Twitter. That's, like, it's my go-to. Like, easy to do. So, can you not... Yeah, no, I'm totally online. I've invaded other people. I mean, yeah, sometimes it happens. Sometimes, you know, you want to get your invasion on, you know. That's okay, right? I mean... I couldn't figure out where he was fast enough. Yes, there's some good there. Oh. So you can't, like, burn embers like humanity can. Really? Damn, because I got, like, 99 embers. All right, well, if that's a thing, I might as well, like, remove it. Damn. I was kind of hoping I could, but I guess I can't, so... All right, that's okay, you know. Just kind of hoping to get an extra Estus flask, like, you know, form. Actually, I think I do have that option. Uh-huh. I don't really use it. I mean, the final boss could wreck my shit. But I'm pretty sure this is the second to final boss. And then we're probably going to fight, like, I don't know, like a Lord of Cinder, like an actual Cinder. Oh, no, hell no. I'm playing this on PC. That way I get the buttery, well, buttery-ish 60 FPS. More frame rate, better. Ember restored. Funny thing is, buddy mine's like, yeah, can I play your copy when you're done playing on PC? I'm like, sure. I'm like, the only thing I'm gonna do is make sure that I get all the achievements for the bosses so that it, you know, randomly doesn't have one of your guys. Because he ended up playing Salt and Sanctuary, and while I was streaming, he would come over and just play, and he did all the bosses, so... I don't know if you guys know this, but PlayStation actually does this little thing. Maddie, buddy! Thank you for those. PlayStation does this thing where when you get a trophy, it takes, like, a snapshot of that encounter, and all of the snapshots are his character except for the final boss, which is mine. And I'm like, ah, god damn it. Thank you, buddy. Appreciate it. Okay. Hit that. Yeah. Oh, yeah, no, Gabby said you actually got it, so congrats, buddy. This we only use two SS plus. We got this. The thing is, I actually have a secondary character already with a short bow and a crossbow, and I'm probably gonna have a run off stream where I just go through as a range character only. So only range, pure range, and we'll see how well that works. Ooh, grats, Dark. Hopefully, buddy. Okay, Fade, do you have a PS3? If you have a PS3, I would actually recommend Demon's Souls. It's a little easier to get into. It definitely gets harder at the end, but it gives you more wiggle room to kind of, you know, go other areas and feel like it's like, all right, this is a little too hard for me right now. I can go here. Oh, it's a little easier for me. Dark Souls has that a little bit, but it's like, I can go left or I can go right. One's slightly easier than the other, and that's about it. The IKEA, the boss is actually, it's two bosses. So, first boss, you're fighting the older brother. Once he's down, the younger brother's like, oh, I'll help you by getting on your back. Yeah, you can totally get Demon's Souls on the PlayStation Network right now for like, I think 10 bucks. I think it's actually on sale, which is a steal. So that is a easier thing to get into. It's not entirely connected to the Souls series, but it's a precursor to Dark Souls. Probably, Srobs. Hey, I'm getting better. I feel good. I feel good. But yeah, once that AoE attack. If he didn't do the AoE, like, resurrection attack, I think we would have this. Like, just... What I need is a better regen for stamina. Oh, I need a better regen for stamina. Do I really need this anymore? Like, what happens if I roll? Okay, so if I put this back on. Anyone noticing any difference? I don't think there's a difference. Wait, hang on. Is there no difference? Dark, yeah, if you have PS3, I'd recommend getting Demon's Souls. I mean, of course, if you had the choice between the two, I would actually still recommend getting Demon's Souls over Dark Souls 3. But that's me. That's if you don't already have it. Yeah, it's the same roll. All right, so what we're gonna do is stick in a different ring. Too bad that doesn't have fire damage. Ova, you just thought, you just gave me an idea. let's see here. Okay, I just made my roll better. Sorry. I mean, it doesn't guarantee that this will work, but it does give me a chance to try it out. That's on me. That's on me. What I need is the Coralanthrine ring. I need something to increase my stamina regen. I don't think I have anything that does that. Yeah, I don't think that's gonna help me. I heard that you can get the ring early on. Huh. This is the first time I'm actually applying it, but I feel like it made me worse. It's not supposed to happen! You're not supposed to get worse when you put, like, you know, invisibility ring on. Like, we had him that one time. And then, yeah. Like, I don't think... I feel like Haval's ring's not gonna help me. Like, I get the same roll. But you could also get, and while I wouldn't normally say this was a good thing, because after Sony having a really shitty refund policy, let's be honest, it's... I now realize how shitty it is. You can get a copy of Demon's Souls on PlayStation Network, so... I mean, that, unless you want a physical copy, I guess you, yeah. Will that actually? I wonder, will that actually help? We'll find out. All right. I thought I got out of the way. I think the only thing I'm really worried about is... And Steam has said they would release the code, but you never can tell. I say 10 years down the road, 20 years down the road, and we start to use a, I don't know, maybe a different platform for PC. Right? Maybe it becomes more modular, and Steam somehow caves in and collapses... I really hope to God that they say, you're right, so, you have all these games, we're not gonna, like, just have them just become vaporware, you never had them, we'll release it all. That's the only thing I'm a little concerned about. Oh, cool, so, thanks, Evelyn. Yeah, honestly, I don't think it's helping me. The other ring, yes. This one, nah. Uh-uh. So, let me think about this real quick. That might give me a little bit of an extra damage. I don't think that's going to help. It's funny. All right. Yeah, we'll just do that. Yeah, apparently the Wii Next is going to require online only. I always feel like Nintendo, when they see stuff happening around them, like, that sounds like a good idea, let's do that. And all of a sudden it's like, that's not a good idea, let's not do that, shall we? Oh, I lived! I died!
Brave, but you may rest here too, if you like.
That's weird. Right when he came down, I dodged out of it, still ended up getting hit by the blast radius. Maybe a false ring does help. All right, let's see here. Wait, what? You couldn't pay me to get another 360. I'm sorry, you couldn't. Spending 9 months. 9 months trying to get mine to work. Having to go between my house and their warehouse where they fix it. And then just like go back and forth, back and forth, back and forth, back and forth. That's just like, you gotta be kidding me. I don't really have, well, I kinda have tanky armor, but. Okay, I'm glad somebody else actually liked Halo Wars. I liked Halo Wars. I actually really thought it was a good, solid RTS with a controller, no less. Oh, dear. Let's see. The heaviest armor I have is... it's probably going to be that. It's been a while since I actually had to, Well, definitely heavy armor. oh dear. It's actually a really well-developed and really solid RTS. Okay. Ooh, I think heavier armor might be a bad idea. How I lived. I won't be able to tell you. Okay, yeah, I gotta go back to heavier.
If you like.
Damn. Yeah, it's just too heavy. Let's try this. Also, hang on. I need to head back, and I think I'm all out of... I am! So basically, what I need to do is just kind of have enough, SJ! Welcome back!